What's up, everyone? Welcome back. All right. So getting the second period started here. That being said, though, I'm going to go take a fucking piss real quick, so I'll be back in just a minute.
Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Can't be too surprised. This game's scoreless. There's been very few shots on goal. No pace to it. It was really a sloppy, boring period.
Quick pass to Strome. Takes a wrist shot. Oh, and he's stopped. They score! Given themselves control of this game now with a one-goal lead in the second.
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love at least a couple-goal lead going into period three.
Slides the puck to Taves. And now it's grabbed by DeBrincat. A chance denied by the goaltender. Binnington's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Taken by O'Reilly. Carries the puck inside the neutral zone. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Stopped by the goaltender.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
O'Reilly's won the draw here in the offensive zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. The Blues get a hold of the puck in their own end. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Feeds the puck over to Taves. On the attack along the boards. St. Louis with possession in their own zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Tarasenko. And he's able to handle that one. Fleury's going to elect for the faceoff and maybe just a chance to play with the puck a little.
Well, you get to feel it for sure, but he hasn't had much to do at all. His team's been in control as they lead this game.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where
we're... All right, I am back. Looks like Chicago's up 1-0 over St. Louis.
Thomas setting up against the wall.
He had a good opportunity there. That was close.
He had to make an excellent save.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Chicago's got it in their own zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. The Blues look to start the transition game. Here's a short pass to Buchnevich. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Pass back to the point. Snaps one from the slot. Too many bodies in the way. The Blackhawks gain possession. Here's a chance on the attack. Keeps hold of the puck. Big time stop.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Into the attacking area from the left side. That's turned away with the pad by Fleury. St. Louis has possession of it now. Closes the gap along the wall. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Picked up along the boards by Shen. And now he moves it quickly to Bortuzzo. Moves the puck. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. And he slides it quickly to Bortuzzo. Tees it up from the back end. Way too much congestion blocks that. Chicago's got it along the wall. Can't get it to go. Huge hit.
Whoa, he got rattled hard. Not only that, he dropped the stick. Now he's got to collect himself and go pick up his twig as well.
Here's a shot. Denies him on the play.
Ooh, that was close. Good save by the goalie there. Wow, how about that? Puts one in. Things looking good for the fucking Blackhawks here. They put in a second goal.
Starts to press, holds onto the puck just a little bit too long, tries a play that really isn't there.
Taves plays it against the boards, and it's kicked away. St. Louis has possession of the puck. Puts the puck on net! And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next.
All right. So, yeah, things looking good for the Blackhawks heading into the final period, up 2-0 over the Blues. So we'll see what happens in the third period coming up next. And, yeah, till then, peace out.